ask, is that something, is he the first read on the play, or can you take us through that?
Basically, I've seen preps, 101, and once I've seen that, like, yeah, that's the ball right there. Trying to give him a good ball, kind of made him miss early, got a good release, got separation, I said, put his ball and did the rest.
Yeah, with DJ said, same man across the board, looked outside, same corner, his eyes on the outside, I see, and I just looked at the man over me, and I just seen that his eyes on me, and I just like, this will be just like practice of ball, connected.
Moving to Jordan.
For DJ, it's obviously been a noisy couple of weeks for you. How are you able to kind of block that out, stick to your training, and how important was that play to kind of get the passing game going?
For me, man, I just keep all my faith in the Lord. Biggest thing, man, stay inside out, got a good group of people, listen to the people inside the building, my teammates. Biggest thing, man, just try to play for the Lord, give all the praise and glory to Him, and then play for my teammates, man. The coaches put a lot of work in each and every single week, man, so I'm just trying my best to go out there and play for those guys and do what I can.
Over to Ira. LT, the running game has kind of had a hard time getting going this year so far. Just how important was it to establish that early, that, you know, the way you guys ran the ball, especially early in the season?
I mean, I'm just happy, you know, we've been putting in a lot of work with the O-line and things like that, and I'm just happy that, you know, all the hard work is, you know, paying off, basically. So, I mean, it was important for me to, you know, get it going just because we needed that. It was something that we've been working on and something that just, you know, happy that it worked out.
Can
we
move over here?
For all three of you guys, emotionally, what does this mean for the team right now to get off the Shania after some adversity and get this win?
Sure, I mean, I feel like it's a stepping stone, you know, it's showing that, you know, what we're doing, we're doing the right thing. You know, you can't get tired of doing the right thing. You just got to keep on going, keep chopping the wood and carrying the water, and I feel like it's starting to pay off, it's starting to show.
Same thing when you said, just stepping stone for us, you know, keep on keeping, you know, everything, the main thing. And tomorrow we need more work, and that's all we do is more work.
Just build off it. I mean, yeah, shoot. Sucks being 0-3. You know, getting your first win, I mean, that's how you do it. That's how you put in the work. That's what, and then seeing all the hard work pay off and getting a W, obviously everyone would be able to be at this point, scoring 14 points, but at the end of the day, man, a win's a win. The defense played an unbelievable game, O-line, receiver, running backs, they did an unbelievable job, but just like I said, we just got to be able to continue to keep getting better, learn from this, grow from this, the things that we did good, did bad, be able to learn this and be able to execute better next time.
Ja'Kai, one of your catches, a third and very long, another one, the game-winning touchdown. It feels like throughout your career, a lot of you came through in some really big moments. What do you think it is about you that it feels like you thrive in those moments?
Just the offense, like you said, you want to score more than 14 points. You feel like you guys are not close, and it still seems like there's still plays out there that are supposed to be made, some drops and things like that. You feel like you guys are close to knocking down the door?
Yeah, no, I think 100%. I think the big thing, yeah, the big one right there at the door. I think, obviously, I think I definitely got to play better. Chin every game, I can't turn the ball over in the red zone. I've got to be able to get every big goals, make plays with my legs. But I think the biggest thing, man, like, I feel like we had a really good week of practice. I feel like it's a collective group. Like, you feel the energy out there on the field, man, just playing free. I think the biggest thing for us, man, is being able to trust each one another, be able to play free, cut loose on the game day, and just have fun out there, man. Like, we're right there at the door, we're kicking down and score as many points as we want, being that elite offense that we know we can be. And each and every week, we just got to be able to continue to believe that, put in the work until that thing happens.
What does it mean to have Jordan down there? I know you played with him, but you guys seem like you have a relationship. He was one of the first people to congratulate you after the touchdown. would it mean having him? And then I think that's part of how I feel about
it. Yeah, he's an unbelievable guy, man. He has legs here for the state and all that forever. Have you ever seen him on the field, man? It was dope, man. Just be able to talk to him. I probably text him after this and talk to him. Later, man, he's an unbelievable guy, man.